Good morning, New Life Church. I hope you're all doing well and welcome. I have a verse, in fact, I have a psalm to read to you this morning. I think this is a good one. So just bear with me. From Psalm 100. Shout for joy to the Lord, all the earth. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before him with joyful songs. Know that the Lord is God. It is he who made us, and we are his. We are his people, the sheep of his pasture. Enter his gates with thanksgiving, and his courts with praise. Give thanks to him and praise his name, for the Lord is good, and his love endures forever. His faithfulness continues for all generations. I think it makes a massive difference to know that we are God's, that he calls us his own. Now, we might not be able to hear that from him all the time, but you need to know that in your heart. And I need to know that every single day. That actually, God is working inside of me. And it's not just that, that he's my father. What a way to come to him and give thanks to him, to worship him in spirit and in truth. May we come and do that together today. So let's pray before we start and worship and listen to the word. So let's bow our heads and close our eyes. We'll do what you want to do. God, we thank you that you are an everlasting God, that you are a God who doesn't end. Lord, our lives will end very soon, but you don't. You will keep us forever and ever. You know us. You call us Father. You call us our children. And you call yourself our Father. Oh, we are so thankful for who you are. I pray, God, may we pray that we get to know you more and worship you and to know you, to love you. I pray, help us open our ears. We understand your word and know more about you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Okay, well, enjoy the rest of your day and enjoy worship and the word. Goodbye.
Became sin, who knew no sin, that we might become his righteousness. He humbled himself and carried the cross. Love so amazing. Blessed Redeemer. Amen.